Welcome back. Right, where were we? There we go. Let's give that a go. So, on to this. We've got two rivals. Got a couple of rivals to crack on with. Do a separate video of that. Skill shop. What's the skill shop? Ah, right. Okay. So I've got 1 point, but I don't want to do that. What was that one again? Oh yeah, 24k. Let's just do that one. Just so it can separate and expand. So 20,000, 15,000, and 15,000. That's not too bad. Keep doing that skill and the festival boss, I think. Because some of them seem quite interesting. Where's the next horn one? Oh, there's one. So I want to try and get that one as well. So I'm gonna need five or six skill points. Right, okay, so it's all set up.
In 200 meters, keep right. Keep right. In 200 meters, keep left. Keep
Gorgeous city.
left. In 100 meters, keep right. In 100 meters, turn left.
Turn left.
In 100 meters, turn right.
Turn right. Why can't I continue going on that way?
In 100 meters, keep left. In 400 meters, turn left.
Here comes the rain.
Turn left.
Just completely not paying attention now. Sorry, I missed the beam.
In 200 meters.
That wasn't even my fault then.
Turn right.
Easy. Same people all the time.
What do you think of surfers?
Good business.
Pretty amazing. From the waves to the beach to the tarmac to the driver's seat and back again.
Oh yeah. M4. So, all right, okay. So, M6, got that M3 in the wheel spin. Here we go for the black series. It's going to be the M6 or the black series. I think I'm more intrigued with the black series. What color? Should we go for black again, or is that still boring? I'll go for white. Yeah, go for that one this time. Achievement unlocked. First time buyer. Visit the auto show and buy your first car. Not bad, not bad. Have I got any more horns yet?
When you're ready to venture out again, you might want to take a look at these.
Right, should we go and look for that first barn find? It's kind of what I want to do. I'll actually go somewhere else first.
You have arrived at your destination.
Pursuing. This is quite cool, I have to admit, but it literally is going to put me just like, I want to do supercar after supercar after supercar. So I think I'll just do standard race. Everything I got is just BMW, M4, M5, M3. When did I get the M5? Oh, it must have been one of them free cars. Let's stick with the Merc for now. Sorry about all the lagging that's been going on through my videos. I don't even know how to sort it myself, sorry. Every now and again it just seems to drop some. Handle too bad. Does not decide quite a lot though. I don't know why some of them break when it's really not needed. Obviously it's probably down to the driver AI and the difficulty that I put it in, but it just baffles me sometimes where they just break for no reason whatsoever.
Thank you.
haven't put a skill point down, so maybe it's kind of a good thing that it drifts over time and slides wherever it wants to go. But it's just there. Easy way for them to catch up. So control's not always the best. Yeah, I could do with a pat on the back. Good skills, brah. Give me money, give me money. Nice. That pretty much just paid for the car. To go to the barn, fine. So that's without a doubt. Do it properly this time. So, change car and then drive. So I want to choose a nice car. Shall we? Or should we actually choose something I want to drive? I'm gonna give the Audi a go. I will drive the Warthog at some point. Maybe that's where I'll take it to the shipwreck area. See if we've got any jumps. It's pretty awesome. I likes it. Alright, let's go. Go find our first. Barn find. Acceleration on this is pretty good. Following it. Brakes are good. And is pretty good then when I was slamming on the brakes. You don't do roundabouts.
In 400 meters, bear left.
We'd better find them ready.
In 400 meters, bear left. Keep left. In 400 meters, bear left. left.
Knew that was gonna happen. Let's try and prevent it from not happening. I don't even know how I managed that one. Alright, we're now coming up to the location. So, I see there's a little side road.
Turn left.
So I'm gonna go there instead. That was close as well. Paying attention to it. Right. If I quickly get rid of that. Oops, not over there. Could that be the first bonfire? No? I guess not. A little barn over there. Or is that a barn? This is where it can get very misleading. It's just farmhouses everywhere. Oh yeah, I bought that drone, didn't I? So, if I go on drone mode...
This is Drone Cam, an entirely new angle on the Horizon Festival.
Could this be it? I'm gonna say this could be it. Can I look under? No. Right, so this is literally right next to the road that I came onto. Fingers crossed. So it was... Oh, that's cool. It goes to my drone, I guess. It was that one. What have we got?
Ready?
Yes.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
We're ready.
We're ready. Ferrari? No. Renault Alpino?
It's beautiful. Well, I mean, you know, it's a bit covered in mud and slime and whatever that thing is, but...
Is it a Ferrari Dino?
Boss, that is a Ferrari Dino under there.
Yay. Nice one.
Let me get it back to the shop and cleaned up. Then you'll see what I'm talking about.
So, we continue on our trek down here then.
Turn around when it is safe to
get rid of that. Right, so yeah, if you guys want to look at the map, that's where the first bomb find is. How the hell? Wait, can I smash it with the drone? Oh yeah. Oh what? It doesn't do it. How the hell am I gonna get up there? Is that gonna work? I hope so.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. 100 meters. Turn left.
How much speed do I need? Yeah, so that worked. Oh yeah! Nailed it. Aw, oh, give me the Ferrari. Oh, slightly gutting. Right, so now where do we want to go? At the PR stand, yeah?
In 200 meters, turn right.
Let's get the car back to looking nice. There we go. No. Is that really not gonna do it? Yeah. Alright, let's come back to the ghetto. That one, maybe a 4x4 or something. Something that may bounce.
100 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Go. I wonder what this is. Turn right. Yeah. Cool. Could be. I forgot what it's called. Yeah, my mind's just gone completely blank. Bucket list. That's the word I was looking for. Could be next bucket list. Yesterday. What is that?
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, it's a ute. Experience Australian madness in the HSV Maloo 14. Maloo. I'm gonna play what it wants me to do. Get to the drift then, right? And beat the drift score.
Turn left.
Try again,
no cheating.
Wait for that.
Turn around right. When it is safe to do so.
This is plenty of time. Only just. Right, what should I do now? Should I head there?
Turn left.
Good driving graph. Oh, there's a ball. Another fast show, and it's it now. Almost a third of the way through all the balls. Pretty cool.
Speed zone. Remember these? Keep that needle red line and maintain it through the zone. We'll track your average.
Probably doing that
right here. You've arrived at your destination. Oh, you like that one? I'll get the data crew to designate some more roads for speed zones. Nice work, boss. 2 stars. One for skill, one for surviving. You might want to come back with a bigger engine before you drive for 3.
In 400 meters, bear right.
That was probably my advantage, son. He's gone.
Right. 400 meters, Turn left. Turn left.
Good job, I didn't go left. One more head to head. Let's find somebody, do one more head to head. And that'll be the end of this part. There we go. Can we level up as well? Yeah, I'll take that.
Boss, something you should know about. So, apparently there's a syndicate of drivers here who run high-risk, high-speed, unsanctioned street races, and one of them has challenged you. At this point, I should make it clear that officially, representatives of Horizon cannot condone or participate in any such event.
Then why are you telling me? Right, I'm gonna go there.
In 100 meters, turn left. In 100 meters, turn right.
And then we'll end the video.
In 200 meters, turn
good
left.
For the cat.
Turn left.
That's the shipwreck. Get the Warthog at some point and go over there and see what we can get.
You have arrived at your destination.
That's Silver Sands Beach. It's just indecent, isn't it? I wouldn't even be game to set foot on that sand. I'd get it all dirty.
Go guys, end the video there. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, then please thumbs up. If you like what you want, click the subscribe button. We appreciate to everything you can do at the spot. Jim, see you next video.